Good morning, guys. And for today, I'm going to do the first impression of the new color Majestic Purple. This came along with the purple mascara I did earlier. I wanted to do them together, but I didn't get the shipment when I received the mascara. So now I wanted to do it. So as usual, I'm going to seal it with glossy because whenever I do the first impressions, I wanted the color to shown as it is. So the best way to do it is always seal it with either glossy or matte gloss. So I'm going to go with the glossy today. And this is again another matte color. We already have two shades in this category. We do have a limited edition lilac lacquer and a violet volt from the permanent line. So I'm really excited to try this because lilac lacquer is little lighter shimmer or a glitter person, then obviously you will go with the metallic plum. So they both are more or less similar shades. Maybe metallic plum is little darker, I would say. So let me go ahead and do my three layers and be back. The key to do any matte shades is always make sure to shake the color very well, and also do very thin layers and give enough time in between for the layers to do dry. Also, if you can stretch the lips, that way you don't get any cracks in between. So that's Majestic Purple with the glossy on me. I know it's a very bold shade to wear for everyday look, but this color would make an awesome base for any pink shades actually. I always love to give it as a first base when I'm doing colors like Love It or even Goddess or anything, because this gives a nice purple tint to them. So that's all for today's video. See you with the new content soon.